electricity, it is everywhere. From the generator, it comes to our house, passing through the mother's circuit board. At the circuit board, it goes through to other switches, providing us with electricity. In this modern day, electricity is used to power everything, from lamps to fans to aircon, and in some rare cases to an electronic instrument. My group's topic today is on series and parallel circuits. This is an example of a simple series circuit minus the current. Now, this circuit is connected to a wire to direct current, an alternative current, and the current flows through the wire to the switch and finally to the bulb. Now, this may seem an odd question, but what will happen if I turn the switch on? Now, don't be shy, answer, what will happen? We will now demonstrate. 1, 2, 3. The bulb becomes bright. It will glow bright until either A, the bulb explodes, or B, I turn off the current. Now, I will turn off the current to demonstrate. Amazing! Now, moving on to parallel circuits. This is a bulb which is a fuse bulb. Look at the bulb. Look at the lamp. Does it light up? No, it doesn't. But look at this lamp. Is it still lighted up? Yes, it is. That is because in our house, lamps are connected in parallel circuits, which is why we can have A, a fused lamp, meanwhile B, a not fused lamp, can still grow brightly. Now let's enjoy this montage made by Adam Ng.
What do you want from me? What do you want? Let's go!